The summer months have passed and September is here again. Burlington Parks and Recreation is ready with their full brochure of fall programming for residents to enjoy. Registration opened online the evening of Wednesday, August 31st.
We had started doing registration at 6 o'clock at night to give the working parents and everybody a better opportunity to get registered for programs that wanted to come into the office, or, you know, the majority of our registration is online. So having it at 6 o'clock gives everybody an opportunity, or a greater number of people an opportunity, to not have to take time off from work or change their schedules during the day so they can be home for registration at 8:30. And it went really well. This is, I think, our third time doing it that way. And it went really well. We're excited for the numbers we're seeing come in on the first day.
In addition to a diverse catalog of classes and workshops, both old and new, residents can expect the return of many special events this fall.
We're going to start off in September with Truck Day on September 18th. We're getting great response and feedback from our truck owners and local businesses that have trucks. We have our Fitness Festival on September 24th. I know we're getting great response from local fitness companies. There'll be demos and little workshops out here on the Common as well. Our Trucktober event on October 15th, that is back for another run. That's probably one of our most relaxed special events, where we have food trucks, entertainment, and then some lawn games, backyard games on the lawn behind us. It's just a nice, easygoing day. We head back into October. We have our Spooktacular on the 28th. We have some surprise plans in place there. It was a very well-attended event last year, and we look for more of the same this year.
There's a lot to look forward to this fall in Burlington.
We're lucky in New England. You know, we get those rough winters in early spring sometimes, but the fall has been pretty good. I enjoy the weather, and of course, you know, our programs and events, our special events, getting families together and out and enjoying what Burlington has to offer in their parks and facilities.
Until next time, this is Chris Flaherty for B News Weekly.